Okay, here's my next travel tip for you. Anytime you're traveling internationally, always make a copy of your passport and put it in your luggage so that you have a copy of it in case yours gets lost or stolen. Again, keep a copy of your passport with you. Anyhow, that's my tip for the day. Thank you very much and have a great day.